My slide out would not retract on one side. Here's what I did to fix it. First, I located the motor on the stuck side, checked the wire connections at the motor, and followed the wires down to the floor connection where I found one frayed wire. I stripped back the wire on both sides, then reconnected the two ends and tightly taped them together. Then reconnected both wire connections.
Three, two, one.
Finally, I hit the power button, the motor engaged, and the slide came in.